Check out the size of that bug. Wouldn't that thing hit me in the visor? That'd leave a hell of a damn mess. That's the A5 that we're about to cross over, one of the main routes into Wales. So I'm guessing it's going to be pretty busy with holiday makers today. I'm slipping into town just for a nosy and possibly a coffee, although I've forgotten to bring any masks, so I'm going to have to keep my helmet on to order it. I'm expecting it to be a little bit on the busy side. Sun shining, quite a nice day. Shops are everywhere's open, shops and all the rest of it. I think kind of theatres and nightclubs are about the only things that aren't open. Gotta wait until next month for that now. Not that I do theatres or nightclubs particularly. And then we've got to wait for the rest of the world to catch up and for all of them to open up as well. I mean, a lot of the world is already opened up, but they won't let us in. Australia being a classic example. Somebody sneezes in Australia and they shut the bloody place down. Just my luck. Yeah, I got a feeling it's going to be pretty damn busy in town. I'm not going to get up the outside of that bus either. Yeah, I'm a big kid. Stick me under a bridge or a tunnel. Especially on this thing. Maybe this was a bad move. Yeah, it sure was. They're not letting me through town, not that way anyway. That's where the damn coffee shops are up there. Thank you. No, this is busy. This was a bad move on my part. So I think we need to reward ourselves with a coffee. A beer would be nicer, but I'm on the bike, so